So this question's about both gravity and electricity. So let's say that Benjamin Franklin is standing in a room holding an object. And this room actually has a horizontal electric field. And that electric field is equal to 100 newtons per coulomb. Well, obviously, Ben Franklin is very excited because he gets to do an experiment with electricity. Furthermore, let's say that this ball has both a mass of 8 kilograms, and it's actually charged as well. Its charge is 0.1 coulombs, and that's a positive charge. Now, what's going to happen when he releases this ball is it will feel two forces. It will, of course, feel a force from gravity downwards, but it's also going to feel an electric force. And so it's going to undergo two-dimensional motion, but this will be much different than the two-dimensional motion of a ball being thrown in the air under normal circumstances, because now there's going to be a horizontal component of acceleration. I want you to tell me, if this height is equal to 1.2 meters, and we know that the ball will feel a force over here, so it'll probably land somewhere, I don't know, here or here or here, I want you to tell me D, the distance away from Ben Franklin where the ball strikes the ground. And you can enter your answer here in meters. I'm warning you, this is a quite tricky question, but using what you know about F equals MA and motion and electricity, you can tie it all together, and I believe you can get this answer. Give it a shot.